रीडिंग टेस्ट बाय द टाइम व्हेन यू रीच हियर दिमाग बंद हो जाएगा, आंखों के आगे अंधेरा आएगा, yeah, and you'll have the feeling like कानों से धुआं निकल रहा है और अनाउंसमेंट हो रही है, दो मिनट रह गए, एक मिनट रह गया, तीन मिनट रह गए, एंड ऑल दैट. सो व्हाट विल यू डू? 37 ए बी सी 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 सी, yeah, 38 a b c d a b c d d d d d d d, yeah, do it like this, aur jab uske baad fir confidently shukar hai jaan chudao, but don't worry. Okay, now this is a different question type. This is called sentence completion with a box. What do we call it? Sentence completion with a box. Now what you're going to do, half sentence is given. The remaining half you will find from the passage, and then you will find the synonym of that half from A, B, C, D, E, F. Do you understand the question type? Yeah? 37, 38, 39, 40, these are half sentences. So from these half sentences, you will find the clue, right? And after finding the clue, you will go to the passage, and you will find the second part of that sentence. And after finding the second part, you will match it with A, B, C, D, E, F. And then you will write the letter actually, right? You must be thinking, main fir na hi samjha. Don't worry, we'll do it together, okay? Yeah. So, question number 37. Montreal researchers, gusane lag gaya. Montreal researchers, Montreal study, this and that. Montreal researchers discovered that. Now please underline Montreal researchers discovered. For discovered, they might use the word found or any other word like that. And by the way, questions and answers are in order. So let's go back. Montreal researchers found that. Okay. Please come to third paragraph, fourth line. Got it? Third paragraph, fourth line, the word is the researchers. Found it? The researchers call this the anticipatory phase and argue that the purpose of this activity is to help us predict the arrival of our favorite part. Now let's come back. Favorite part, that means key point. Good. Same? Yeah. F. देखिए ना, पढ़े ही सारा इसके साथ मैच करें ना. The researchers call this the anticipatory phase and argue that the purpose of this activity is to help us predict the arrival of our favorite part. So the Montreal researchers discovered that. For favorite part, they use the word key point. Prior to means before. Musical piece means song. F is the right answer. Why? Now let's read F and let's go back again. Neuron activity increases prior to key points in a musical piece. Now, please come back. I'm reading it from the beginning. What is rather more significant is the finding that the dopamine neurons in the caudate and this and that come to third line, anticipating food and other reward stimuli were at their most active around 15 seconds before the participants' favorite moments in the music. The researchers call this means 15 seconds before the favorite part of the music. They just call this the they call this the anticipatory phase and argue that the purpose of this activity is to help us predict the arrival of our favorite part. Now come back. Read option F. Neuron activity increases prior to key points in a musical piece. So prior means 15 seconds. Key point is favorite part and all that. So for question number 37, answer is F. And one option will be used once. So please cross F. Question number 38. Many studies have demonstrated that. Many studies. Underline that. Many studies have demonstrated that. Let's go on. Numerous studies. Third last paragraph of the passage. Numerous studies. Found it?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Numerous studies, after all. Now, read from here. Numerous studies means several studies. What's the word they use there?
Many.
Many, exactly. Many studies have demonstrated. Now, let's see what have they demonstrated. So, let's read it from here. Numerous studies, after all, have demonstrated that. Now, after that, read this carefully. Dopamine neurons quickly adapt to predictable reward. Dopamine neuron quickly adapt to predictable reward. If we know what's going to happen next, then we don't get excited. Go back. If we know what is going to happen next, we don't get excited. Adapt to predictable rewards. So, neuron activity decreases if outcomes become predictable. Outcome is if we know what is going to happen next. And predictable means if we know. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Good. So for question number 38, B is the right answer. Question number 39. Mayer's analysis of Beethoven. Now we know Mayer, we know Beethoven. Music show that. Now Mayer's analysis of Beethoven's music shows that. Let's go back. Second last paragraph. You will find the word Beethoven there. Second last paragraph, second last line. He wants to preserve an element of uncertainty. Okay, now what is uncertainty? What will happen next? He wants to preserve an element. I mean, he's talking about Beethoven. In the previous line, he spoke about Beethoven. Okay, let's read it from third last line. What Beethoven does instead is suggest variation of the pattern. He wants to preserve an element of uncertainty in his music, making our brains beg for the one chord he refuses to give us. We wait for some music to come, but he doesn't play that music. Beethoven saves that chord. That chord means that piece of music for the end. Now go back and see. I read this again. He wants to preserve an element of uncertainty in his music, making our brains beg for the one chord he refuses to give us. And then Beethoven saves that chord at the end. Mayer's analysis of Beethoven's music shows that option E, emotive music delays giving listeners what they expect to hear. Now go back and read that line again. Emotive music delays. Now what is the word for delay? Chord to the end. To the end means he wants to take it to the end, right? That is for delay. And emotive music delays giving listeners that what they expect to hear. Now what is for what they expect? He wants to preserve an element of uncertainty in his music, making our brains beg for the one chord he refuses to give, and Beethoven saves that chord for the end, right? Let's go on. Question number 40. Earlier theories of music suggested that. Earlier theories suggested that. Come back. Last paragraph. Earlier theories. Second last line. Got it? Last paragraph. Second line. While earlier theories of music. Found it?
Yes.
Now let's see what do they suggest. While earlier theories of music focused on the way a sound can refer to the real world of images and experiences. Sound can refer to the images and experiences. Right? Now let's go back. Emotive music can bring to mind actual pictures and events. Now what is the word for pictures?
Images.
What's the word for events? Experiences. Exactly. So for question number 40, answer is C. 37 F, 38 B, 39 E, and 40 is C. Right?